These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Well, six competitors in the ring, but only one team will prevail.
Well, partner, we got six superstars and about a million possibilities about how this will go.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
How you make an impact. He lands the strike with great accuracy. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Man needs business.
There he goes, out of the ring. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
This is unspeakable cruelty. Moves like, and his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. Holding out, right to the face.
The back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam. He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's not looking like himself here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think...
What a counter that was!
This type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. Oh, look at the emotion.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa! Whoa! If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time.
Here's a cover. That was relatively easy to get out of.
I think you're right. I believe that's the
there's the tag.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Oh, look at this. He's been opened up. Oh, look at the emotion.
Executed perfectly. Destruction no one was expecting. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He's in full-on attack mode now. There may be no fighting out. Is this it? What a collision! Off the apron and down to the floor. Oh, reversal! Ooh.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. This may be turning into a ground kick.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Back in from the floor. Just toying with the competition order.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Great counter.
He was one step ahead on that one. Injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Here's the cover for the win. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kang, but I still don't see him giving up.
When you combine six of WWE's most dominant forces into one match.
Would you look at this guy? How many times is he going to do his finisher? It's not working. Move on.
Oh, man. At this point, he might want to think about adopting a new finisher. He certainly hasn't finished anything here tonight.
He gets out of trouble there. Back between the ropes. Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
The end may be near, folks. His outlook is not good at all.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
He's too busy bragging it.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got it.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Inside the ring again.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He saw that one coming.
What a deadly submission hold this is! We might see a tap out right here! And there's the reversal!
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Great reversal! He was able to reverse that! Nice reversal there.
Slowly getting dissected.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Two.
That'll make your eyes water.
He's making a mistake in here with this attack.
Maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Man, oh man, oh man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Now back to the ring.
Six.
He's stumbling some now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Oh man, I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been. Stops tonight.
Nice reversal.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
The ref is getting closer to 10. Watch out!
There may be no fighting out of this.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What a collision.
Than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
And I gotta say, these guys are going at it tooth and nail. And at this point, there's no way to pick a clear winner.
Two. This could be huge.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh my, what thunderous impact.
Stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Off the apron and down to the floor.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And he gets out of the way. Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The steel post.
Yes.
And will this be it?
It may be.
It's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, look at the emotion.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Giving it their all here tonight. Not just to entertain the fan. He thinks he has it. Twice as nice.
Great reversal.
A systematic attack here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, reversal. Oh.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Whoa, he's measuring.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Here he goes for the win.
and that was when.
Here are your winners, the Captain Steve Rogers, Bad Boy Wayne Wilson, and Logan.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.